What is good, power people? Happy Halloween. We here with episode 4 of this Slender the Arrival. Now, last episode. No, this is episode 3. My fault. My bad. Because last episode was kind of rough. We just got through the mine, putting up all these, generators, but we're getting chased by not only Slenderman, but a hobbit as well.
Oh, nothing down. Oh, Charlie, lunch in 5.
Okay.
What in the blazing hell? No, I can't go back. Drop down.
Thank you.
What? Okay, Mr. Bear Bear. Thank you for the one.
That really scared me. It just took little Charlie. Poor Charlie. Thank you, I don't need to do that. It's not that hard.
Right?
I've been doing some digging and I came across a lot of land that belonged to the Maps Nathan family. Way back. Charles was known to take his wife Dane and his son Charlie to old homestead for picnic, family picnics. I never imagined what I would see there. I think Charlie may have seen something he was never meant to see. Enclosed is a recording of my findings and some documents I came across. We're dealing with something dark here, Kate. Something I can't explain. Right? M.I.K. Have I mentioned before that I don't like this?
The date is September 19th. My name is CR, on site of the Matheson family farm, continuing my investigation in Charlie's disappearance. Let's see what we can turn up.
Oh no. We're going into the cellar tonight for another game of hide and seek. Father won't return from his errand. I'm not even going to attempt that. I can't read script. Ew. These look like the project bathrooms. New York City. Nothing else to do. Honestly, don't know what to do. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Okay, I don't know. Baby. I really don't know what to do.
Oh, yeah?
What is there to do? I can't go to the other side. Thank you. Ooh. Here forever. Don't drop gradual. At this point, I won't turn around on that one, because I have no idea what to even do. What am I doing? What recorder am I looking at? Figure it out. There was no other entrances. Nothing to break anything. I was literally here for 10 minutes. I feel stupid. I feel really stupid. Dry grain should be taken to the cellar immediately for it to serve. Pulling the grain ensures insects remain doormat and minimizes mold growth. Good to know. Probably. I thought I was good enough for something.
from the game.
Go back. Charlie. I am not going crickets. Charlie's gonna piss me off. He comes. Seems like he's gonna come after you. Say that. can make himself feel better. Thing. This is. Thank you. Sorry, I was so silent. I was just trying to really focus on that. I guess we made it. And we got thrown out the window.